Where is the pipette?
Oh, the 1 milliliter.
So in this case, they have two. Yeah, we use this. And we need this. So we want to have, because we have 2 milliliters of each, so we want to give 1 milliliter to each of this. So this is SB1. And they are SB1. So we just get 1.
Mm-hmm. It probably won't perfectly suck it up all the way, just because it'll be hard for it to reach.
But they have some leftovers. I don't know why. It's supposed to be 2.
Oh. Like, you can check on the vials, they have little, like, lines on them. So you can see this one's over.
This one.
And then this one is, I guess, also over. Yeah. So.
Yeah. Because they had the cover standard?
No, that shouldn't be it.
Shouldn't be that much.
It shouldn't work like that.
And in the meanwhile, they can have this. Yeah, that's interesting because they add 2 milliliters. Sometimes you may spread some out, but it doesn't matter. Oh, you want to try this? Mm-hmm. We don't have to care about the orders because. Get all of them?
Yeah.
Okay. And then you can just put that there. And then you can cap the